gets words to national anthem at college football championship see memes. President Donald Trump was mocked by followers for forgetting the words to the national anthem during the college football championship. See the hilarious tweets here. President Donald Trump, 71, made an appearance at the 2018 college football national championship on January 8, but he was mocked on social media after it looked like he forgot the words to the national anthem. The country's anthem was sung by the Zac Brown Band, and when the camera showed Trump singing along, he seemed to stop mid-lyrics, leading many to believe the United States leader simply couldn't remember the lines. It didn't take long for posts full of memes and sarcasm to show up all over Twitter. It looked like Donald Trump just kept repeating applesauce during the national anthem, one follower tweeted. Another one made a poll asking if other Twitter users were shocked that he forgot the words. Although the football game and its athletes were expected to be the center of attention, Trump once again took the spotlight due to criticism. Check out picks from 2017 NCAA college football here. This is not the first time Trump's been mocked. As we all know, he's always in the headlines for something wild and crazy, whether it's from pure speculation or fact. He was recently called out for bragging about how his nuclear button was larger than North Korean leader Kim Jong-un's. He was also mocked for calling himself a genius while bashing Hillary Clinton, 70. There's never a shortage of supply when it comes to the Donald and a little humor. While he continued the mocking trend with his appearance at the college football national championship, the highly anticipated game had another form of entertainment in the form of an energetic performance from Kendrick Lamar, 30. It was the first time the championship had a halftime show. It looked like Donald Trump just kept repeating a number 39 semicolon applesauce and number 39. During the national anthem, https://t.co/fhhk2yzd43, Jeffrey Evangold, at Jeff Goldesk, January 9, 2018. Someone should teach Trump the old drag queen trick of repeatedly mouthing watermelon when you forget the words. pic.twitter.com/mnock0z1sg #national championship, Shauna, at goldengatblonde. January 9, 2018. Donald Trump looked like he was struggling with the words on the national anthem for a minute there. pic.twitter.com/6boo83s6, fitness and nutrition, at 1fitnutrition1, January 9, 2018. Are you surprised Donald Trump does and number 39 semicolon T know the words to his country and number 39 semicolon S national anthem? Asif Hussein, at Asif in Toronto, January 9, 2018. Donald Trump clearly cannot lip sync for his life. #national anthem, pic.twitter.com/wrazu0zw, Brodier, at _royallycrowned, January 9, 2018. Donald Trump does and number 39 semicolon T know the words to the national anthem, pic.twitter.com/nzisnarazdf, Braden Mayers, at BradenMears40. January 9, 2018. This puppet knows the national anthem better than at real Donald Trump. pic.twitter.com/fkvxiuf, Alan Peacock registered, at Alan Peacock, January 9, 2018. What did you think about Trump attempting to sing the lyrics to the national anthem, Hollywood lifers?